video, I want to show you how I made a hanging macrame cat bed where I only used two simple knots. If the video is too fast paced, please hit the pause button. Also check out my blog post for more details.
Thank you. the length of these strings by how low or high I want the cat bed to hang. I want it to be slightly on top of the windowsill right here. So I'm going to end it right here and then put the hoop around it, which I will show you now. Strings don't get all bunched up. I put them in these little loops.
Add your round pillow and a cat. Hope your kitties like the bed just as much as my Willy. You could actually tie a string to the bed and shut the window on that string to stop the bed from swinging around too much.